Hello everyone, my name is Samantha and welcome back to another episode of Barbie Swords Adventures. Today we're gonna explore a new, all brand new part of the game. Because we're going into a first level of something totally different than we were last time. I already have our new horse ready. Let's go straight into the new levels. In the last episode, we finished the last forest trial, and today we're going into the snowy mountains. Like I told you before, there are new kind of animals around here, but overall the game stays the same. Catching four horses. Puzzles get more difficult this time, and also there's ice involved in here. I know it's kind of slippery, so if you speed up, and you speed up too much, and you'll try to take back your horse, you will slip away. So that's really weird, though.
This trail leads to the snowy mountains. I bet we'll find some horses up here.
Today we're having a lot of, but I know we're gonna need them anyway. Because instead of skunks and bears, do we still have bears here? Yeah, we do. We do have bears in this level. And not only bears, but we do have snow bunnies. And I don't know why they put so much effort in changing this kind of animals. I don't think that's really necessary though. But it's cool. Up to now we're just catching apples. Loads of apples. Because they're absolutely needed. For people that are new into this channel and just are like, okay, what are you doing in this kind of game? I'm replaying all of my old PS2 games that I had as a child, or that my brother had as a child. So
this girl must be really hungry. Wow. I think she wants some apples. We need to pick up all the apples in this orchard to be able to rescue this foal.
Oh, I missed a few apples. How fun is that? Probably just one or two, didn't we?
Great job! We've picked up all the apples in the orchard.
Yeah, just one apple. Anyway, I'm replaying all old video games that I have at this moment, and I just want to enjoy my time.
Here you go. We should get this full.
And I just want to take you guys along with it. As long as I have time, I'm trying to upload at least once a week.
Hi, Christy.
So you guys can follow it. Episodes will be at least around 20 to 30 minutes. But it's kind of on this moment what each episode takes for me. Because I'm just speeding through the levels one by one. And I'm trying always to do this as quick as as possible. And it not always works out anyway. But I'm trying to show you guys as much as possible. And just for fun, nothing else. I really liked to play this game as a kid. I'm kind of still enjoying it, although it feels really weird to play this game, I think. Because it's so easy compared to the games I play nowadays. For people that do not know me very well, I play video games like Metal Gear Solid, Battlefield, and Mortal Kombat, those kind of games. But this is something totally different though. This is where it all started. No, that's not true. I used
this
to be a PC gamer back in the time, but I kind of skipped that phase a little, so I do not play that much PC games anymore. But I do that I also played when I was younger. So I think it's fun to bring that back too. But I just want to start off with the PS2 games,
hey Christy,
because those are the most fun for me. They really bring back good memories. It's like riding down memory lane. But then, as a 21-year-old, it's really weird though. I didn't have that much Barbies when I was young though. This is one of the games I played so much. But it's really weird to just we didn't have the PlayStation 2 around last year, so I haven't played this so long. And going back into it, I still do remember parts of it. That's the fun thing though. Oh, let me think. How did it work again? Because I know there's a big bear somewhere, I think. There are cops.
Whoa, the ice is very slippery. Better be careful.
Oh yeah, you just slide away from down here. That's really fun though. But anyway, sometimes I do lose footage. That's one of the reasons I do have a double save state for this game. Because these games are hella old. And to be just sure that I'll just show you guys as much as possible, I keep a second one behind this that I play when I'm done recording, so I keep up with it.
This fool is a little scared of all the bear cubs. Let's feed the cubs apples so they ignore us.
There's another one.
This fool is hungry. We need to find a sugar lump to feed her if we want her to follow us. Let's look for a sugar lump.
Why do I need some sugar cube? Oh, it's all the way up there, isn't it? Oh, it is. How many apples do I have? 3. Okay, that will do. But there are a few things I remember from this game as a kid, and it was really fun times. I used to enjoy this really, really much. Still kind of do, a little. But it's... Oh. I know this, I remember this, and I'm like, it's cool to replay it. But it's not the type of games I play anymore. So for me it's just a little look back at what I used to do. And I'm okay with that, I'm totally fine, because it's just really good to do this. It's like looking back to where it all started though.
Here you go. We should get this bowl to a safe point.
Please, bears, keep on eating. Like I said before, there are parts with ice in here that are just really slippery and you go everywhere. You just run and you just quit running and you just slide straight on. Like, wait, I'll show you. It's kind of fun. Like, you start running. And running and running and you just stop slide. That's the same thing what happens to your horse though. If you like let him run, he'll probably slide past me, doesn't he? Oh yes, he's gonna. Look, that's what I mean. It's kinda funny, kinda annoying, but hey, physics.
Giddy up.
Good, it's all good.
That arch looks low. We should duck.
It almost went wrong though, because I wanted to go way too fast. Oh no, I hate this part so much. I hate it here so much. It's like a puzzle, but it's a really annoying puzzle. I kind of call it annoying because I know it's not that hard, but it just sometimes it just confuses me. Like, did I go here or didn't I? And I'm like, what? But it's okay. That's definitely fine. It will keep me sharp, though. It's funny you have to duck for everything except for that one. It's like, oh, it's good. You will get through it anyway. There's so many mazes. That's why I think it sometimes really is annoying. It's okay, but I'm just too old for this, I think. That's why I rather see this as annoying than boring, but hey, each to its own. And some people just have to play these old kind of games because no one else is gonna do it. To go back here, but I'm gonna put this one first where it belongs. But I believe there is 12 levels in this game and a bonus level, but that's not really interesting or anything. It's just collecting coins and fixing puzzles, and you'll get nothing out of it. I always hoped as a kid there would be something very cool in the end, but there isn't. I was like, maybe a secret passageway or anything, but that's not there. It's just collecting coins and apples and a time trial that's way, way too crazy. But the bonus level is not worth it. It's not worth it. No way. But the other levels are kind of cool. They'll change a lot and they'll get difficult with each level. Oh, I have to get to the side. Because there's actually a package waiting for me. As a kid, I always thought this would be really scary to get into the maze. I was like, what if I get lost? What if, you know? But you will never get lost here. And I was scared there would be something scary down. There is nothing scary in this whole game. Really not. Oh, I'm so lazy. I could just pick up the horse on my way back, but I didn't do that. So I'll just whistle so it will come.
Giddy up!
Down that road, but I needed a coin. And then get here. The thing is, there are a lot of coins that are just I forgot how to do that actually. It's not that way. We have to go down.
This hill is really slippery. I don't think we can run here.
Well, you always say that anyway, so I know there was a chest up there, but I knew that you just can't go there from that side because you have to be here to get all the way back. And because we're all lazy, you can just slide down again.
This looks like a small cave. Let's check it out.
But it's kinda, it's okay. It's kinda cool. Don't go down there yet. Get up. Turn a little and then just slide all your way back down again.
Giddy up!
And now you just can go on a little. I really have to think here. Why do I have to think so much here? Snow bunnies and a time trial. There's a fall somewhere up there, but we're...
A timer started! Let's find all
the other
dots.
Do this first, because those bunnies are always in the way. You don't really have to be that speedy down here, because everything is still slippery. And I just don't want to slip so much, because that's not that much fun.
Locked from the other side. I'll need to find a way to the other side to open it.
All right, that's right, that's right. Like I said, it's just one big fun and puzzles and stuff. And I'm just too lazy to do everything in the right order. But that's okay. But that's okay. I'm just trying to get as much as I can. If I do something like this, it just reminds me of Lara Croft, though. No, we don't have to drop food yet. We'll do that as we're on the other side and have the fall, though. So we can easily pass them all. Yes. Open the gate.
We've unlocked the gate! Here you go. We should get this bolt to a safe point.
And get a little one. So we can go down. Further down. Ah, well. I didn't
hey,
even
Christy,
need to drop
Barbie.
Any food,
Another
though.
Hole safe and sound. Can you send someone to take her back to the riding school?
That's at least a lot better. Can you believe it? Bunnies that will just kill you. Wow. Wow. No, but they're actually hurting your horse a lot, and I don't know why, because they're bunnies. How can a bunny hurt you? Why your freaking horse?
Yeah.
It's so weird. It's so weird. Well, we have to go this way. Oh, right. There's a bridge on the other side, as I can remember. And there's like a tunnel system.
We've unlocked the gate.
That you can walk through with kind of chests and that kind of stuff. believe they're somewhere. Somewhere. Stop here. It's a bridge. And you have to lead your horse over it because it's scared. Scared of heights. But up till now we're doing pretty good and we're getting down there pretty fast. Like I said before, usually 20 to 30 minutes I'm down to each level. How many? Ah, look. Yeah, we are really nearing the end of this level though. One more fall and then a race or a horse we have to catch. One of the two, but I think it's a race. Because last episode we have had to catch one. And that usually it's just catch, race. Oh, I hate this so much. Funny fact, when I was young, I really thought that if I wouldn't be fast enough over the bridge, I would break the bridge or something. Because of the weight of the horse, I was like, oh no, what if I'm not quick enough? What if the horse falls down there? What if it breaks? I really thought about things like that when I was a kid, but that doesn't happen. This game. It just doesn't. Because it's a Barbie game. And that's totally fine though. Oh. Again, don't I? Ah, forgot that. See something on the other side. Oh, please, come on. Come on. Yes. There is an apple down there. So it could be a bear. It could be a bear cub. It could be another bonbon. I don't even know what's down here. I forgot. I just simply forgot. Best thing to do is just. Oh yeah, I remember. I remember now. I remember now.
We shouldn't look at bears.
Because I learned the pattern as a kid. It just goes around in a really slow phase. And if you. Oh, that's right. That's there too. And behind it. It won't see you, so it won't roar. And you can just walk around it for all the coins. If you want to, and sometimes you just have to wait for a second. And you just can slowly walk further. Because usually it doesn't see you if you walk like this. Oh, nice ass bear.
Look, a bear. Sometimes if animals see us.
Oh, please, Barbie.
We should try to avoid them.
Don't talk so much about the bear. Makes me nervous. If I bump into it, it will roar too.
We shouldn't let the bear see us.
I know it can't see us. I know that. I tried this so many times when I was a kid that I can't remember how. That's not right. That's not a good. No. I can't forget, actually. I can't forget, actually, how this works.
Whoa, a giant snake. snowball. Better not get hit by one of those. Giddy up.
To fall down there. There. For just a little while. Because I have to think. I have to think of right. I do need to. Get on, jump over, and get down. Get down, 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 and more down, till we get there. Let me just try. Oh, yes. Good.
Let's go.
Yes. I will get off now. Because from here, I can do it. It's like break dancing on ice. It is just so much fun to do that. Oh, seriously. It won't let me walk there though. Ha! Freaking love it.
Don't be afraid.
Slides though. It still slides. So this one should be the last fall, I think.
Hey Christy, I found the last missing fall on this trail.
Last fall on this trail. So there's one more thing to do. Let's get back to the horse. And find the other horse for our next level, because that's the last thing we have to do before the next level opens. Like I said before, I will change horses every single level so you see all of them.
Giddy up.
So we have to go down here. We can do it in just one go. I don't care about the coins right now. Just okay. It looks like we do have to catch one though. Oh. I like catching more than races because it's just really cool. You have to think, you have to steer, and you have to be alert on what you're doing. But the horses always run around in a pattern. But you turn.
Let's try to catch the horse. We need to be close to the horse to use the lasso.
That's what I mean. I was thinking he goes straight on, but I wasn't sure if he was turning left or turning right. So I just simply guessed it, but I guessed it wrong. Oh no.
Our horse is getting really dirty. We better wash her off. We can wash our horse.
Took a little longer than the last time we did this, but they usually run in a certain pattern, and usually I ride two rounds around if needed, but it is okay. There are jumps in here. Well guys, this was already the first level of the Snowy Mountain Trials, and if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe, and hope to see you in the next one. Bye-bye.